ago to kill the hardcore punk movement, but it seems to have thrived and survived. Song by a chap called Steve Lake. I was in his band years ago, and I was as big a tosser in his band as something but a thing in mine.